So, hey guys, man. So this is Spoker's German US mid-range the war machine semi-ram deck, right? Tang is also using this. You know, his one is just the Spoker's one is just with a duress. Tang's got two dive bombing. So, this deck really looks weak to me. You know, your turn one is only you don't have a turn one move except for Nashup and the reaction move, right? You might as well start on turn two. So this deck is yeah, since you're just aggressively mulliganing for the war machine, this deck is a turn two deck. Your Panzer 3 35T is useless on turn 2. 99% of the time. Unless you get the Nashup. So. There's nothing on turn 3. This is your autocannon and this guy. Right? You're not gonna throw this guy out of turn 3. On the empty board. This is, looks like a 50-50 deck, man. You get your war machine, you're gonna win. You don't get your war machine, you're just gonna lose bad. So I'm just gonna play. I really don't have high hopes for this deck. And I think it's kind of weak. You know? It's a high roll deck. Get the war machine, you're happy. You don't get the war machine, gonna cry, man. Such a lousy deck. I'm gonna give you a lousy back. Take this. Let's see how it goes. Let's see how it goes. Maybe I'm wrong. But I tried playing this with this deck a couple of times. It's just very average. You live and die by the war machine, man. And the Nashup at the start. You don't have a. And then you can face an aggro, and then you do not have any means to react for 3 turns, and you do not have the war machine. Like, you need this, man. I need one of these. Now, you just got to be aggressive. Aggressive. One is enough, you see? These guys are useless. Can't stop this guy. Jesus. Just gonna do this. Look at this, man. Oh my goodness. Just look at this, man. Yikes, 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 yikes. 이거 really away. This is so sad, man. Do I Admiral Hipper this guy? 5 credits for what? So he doesn't draw a card and a credit. Don't sound right, man. Jesus. Where is? Where's the war machine? Oh dear. Oh dear. So how? Five. So I'm supposed to do this, right? It's getting owned by a Jaguar deck, man. Oh, GG. GG. Yikes, 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 yikes. Okay. Three, two, five, seven. Five. Seven. Yo. Come on, man. Nice. Come on, come on. No. Yes. The 50-50 deck. Aggressive mulligan for your turn one stuff and the war machine. Go. Yikes, what the f come on, man, come on, come on. You see? Just shit, man. Yikes, 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 yikes. Okay. Yo. Oh my goodness. Power here. You do this guy, man. This guy has to go. So tank tanks deck. This is duress. Is just another dive bombing. Holy crap. You sure, mate? You sure? How are this one? Let's jam the front. Or is it a plane? I think it's gonna Winter Regiment. Pressure him, man. 4-5. Okay. Let's stay on the ground, man. Let's stay on the ground, huh? On the support line. Four, six. One, four, five, one, six. What? Zero. Is that two or three? Man, excited. I think it's two. The game's been intense, both the games. All right, one. Yikes. One. Drop me something, man. No. Okay. Trier. Yikes. It. Come on, man. This guy's got to go soon, man. Yikes. Da-da-da. It's okay, here for sure. Five. I should have taken this guy out, right? Oh dear. Ah, shikes. Shikes. Choose your poison, man. Fucking hell, fucking hell. Yikes. Yo, man, come on, man. Shit. Oi, get me some draws, man. Get me some draws. Oh dear. No. If this was a dive bombing, one ready. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh dear, my God. Oh no. Fuck. Shit. Oh yes. Oh yes. Take that, man. Take that. He needs to shoot here. He's gonna win. Shinash. Fuck. Okay, what's up, what's up, what's up, yo, what's up? Yeah, got the dive bombing here, one ready. Jesus. God damn it. God damn it. Show me what you got. Show me what you got. Yes. Intenser. Intense game, man. Spoker. What you put? Just follow Tang Tang, man. Just put in your dive bombing. Come on, man. Where's the duress? Dive bombing is much better, isn't it? The rest is a zero credit, so this one. War Machine. Guy's dead, man. He's dead. Pass. Right. Come on down, bro. Wow, nice. Here you go. I'm just gonna put this dude out. Fuck. So, here. Oh shit, man, this is scarier. Shit, this is scary, man. This is instant regret. Oh, okay. See, this is. Ayo, this is dive bombing. He's gonna. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. My goodness. I'm just gonna zero this guy here. Jesus Christ. Okay. So. Motherfucker, right? Okay. Okay. He's already throughout the Sendai here. This is gonna cost him. This PG-13, guys. PG-13, not for kids, watch. Kids, y'all should watch J King 7 play. Learn stuff. Whoa. One. Five. No, I prefer this one. should have done this, right? Wait, one. I think win already. So no problem. Don't really give a shit. Okay. Two, three. Alright. I think it's a GG, bro. Oh dear. Don't mess around with this guy, man. Four zero. My 50-50 deck is gonna give me 100%, man. Mulligan Harder. Oh, this is very nice. This is nice. War Machine. Yikes! What the f. Okay, I'm just gonna let him come down now. I'm gonna let him come down. Let him draw whatever, man, so I can throw out something next turn. Right. Okay. Yeah. This one is zero, you know, so this guy can come out. Jeez. Yikes, you bastard. I will save this for latest, right? two here. Okay, might hit this, and then I get the full flusher. Two, three, and I think I prefer this. No, this guy is fiercer. Wow. Alright. Alright. But the 2 days, no choice ready. Three and two. Wow. Doesn't make a difference, he still needs 2 turns to kill this. Let me draw one first. Nice! Okay, I don't need this guy. Yo, what's up? What's up? Bye. You get upgraded already. I'll just stick to the back. I want to upgrade it, but I'm gonna jinx it if I upgrade it. Act 9 is actually old shit, right? Something like that. Alright. Let's not jinx the deck. 5-0, man. Should stop here and say win rate 100%. Mulligan hard for no. My God. Oh. so shit, man. Let's go, man. Wow, okay. Three, six, one, five, six, one, two, five. Six, seven. It's a US deck, so there's no need to save this guy. He might combo the next turn. I try to keep the 100%, if possible. Right, and then, right, okay. I don't have space for this guy, man. Nine. Thank God I did this. 네. 6-0, man. I think. If Tang Tang can use this deck, means the deck is good, I guess. My opinion sucks. Well, I'm happy I got 6 wins. It's always nice. 6 wins, six out of 6 wins. What time is it now? 9:38. 50 minutes already. You, if I mulligan this away, the only regret is this is a Commonwealth deck. Then I'll be, that'll be shitty, right? What else can you kill? Yes. Yes. Oh dear. Okay. I need a commitment. What you got, bro? Wow. Yikes. How many supply shortages you use already? Two, right? Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna do this. 3, 5. So I can do this. Okay, this guy's gone already. That's not good enough, bro. GG. 7 out of 7. You all remember my assessment at the start, right? I even give you the shit card back, so. I should stop at 7 out of 7 wins so I get the 100% win rate. Looks nicer as a YouTube title. So I most probably I jinxed it already. So hope for the best. If you get one more win, I'm gonna stop the game. Don't jinx me, yeah. Alright. War machine, yes. Ah, you wanna pass? Oh dear. I got the war machine, man. I'm starting on turn two some more. Let him have his draw. It's alright. So the Devil's Brigade gonna. You're not gonna get your draw. No, this is max value. Two, and I can still trade for one more, man. Max value, max value. Right. Most probably the wrong move. I got two credits lah, going forward. Means I have 7 credits, you know. Hopefully I get a nice card. I'm gonna start with 7 credits. Nice. Okay, this one to this one. Oh shit. Hopefully it doesn't have something stupid like the Shuzen. I'd be so shit, man. Alright. Okay. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Something nice for me, man. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Okay. Okay. I don't have a choice, right? No expansion, please, no expansion. No! No! So fortunate, this guy. Fuck. Hey. Fuck. It's really run out of expansions. I'll lose to a Shinden. Hope he's not fast enough. Fuck. I still have a 4-4. What the? So unlucky. So unlucky. What else you got, man? Wait. He's got everything, so what to do? Wow. Solid, bro, solid. What the fuck, bro? Really? Oh. So, Slenderman. Seven one. Good play, good play, good play. The guy was playing to win, so he wasn't just slamming cards. He was, he know what he's doing, and then he got all the right cards at the right time. So, I keep one of these. Nice. What? No. So this is a German Japanese deck, huh? Most probably fucked already. He's gonna shoot here. Yeah, so fucked, man. Got to do this. EG. Wow, so strong, this deck. For nine. Seven two. Maybe I just edit the video, man. Edit the video and say 7-0. Last game, last game. So 70% 70% win rate. I think I'm gonna lose three in a row. Come back to earth already. Then I'll just fight like this then. And I just fight like this. Let's see if we can get it 80% or not. Okay. Oh, yeah. 行。Canon. Yikes. So lucky, I don't believe this, man. 2, 3. Gotta do this. Gotta do this already. Six. What? Okay, A2 80%. Hey guys, thanks for watching. The deck performed better than expected. Performed better than I expected. So it's 80%. I was aiming for 50. At one point, it was 100%. The two losses couldn't be helped. The two losses was just got run over. One was just top decking me. The other one was just got wiped. But 80% is really good, right? So I really had fun, and hope you enjoy the video. Hey, thanks for watching. See you next video.